We are looking at what is the meaning of this abbreviation or initialism that is part of, you know, the urban language or slang used in text messages more than anything. How do you say it? Baff. 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 And if you want to distinguish it from the baff with one single F, you really have to insist on that double F. Baff. Now, what does it mean? Bored as feasting Florence. Bored as feasting Florence is what it means. I mean, some attributed another meaning. This one right here. Bored as effing F. And I don't even know what that means. What's that F word there? Bored as effing F. Yes, I think some say that what it means. And I think F is whatever you do when you go in bed with somebody else. Bored as feasting Florence is what BAF means. And now you know. More videos on how to pronounce more interesting initialisms. I'll see you there to learn more.